We begin on this Sunday morning with several breaking news stories. First, Baton Rouge police are investigating a shooting that left 9 people injured overnight. We're told this happened on Bennington Avenue off College Drive. Emergency officials say they transported 5 victims to a hospital and at least 4 others showed up to the emergency room in a personal vehicle. We will keep you updated throughout this newscast and on our 9 News app. We're also following this